Welcome to this module. Today we are going to learn what is a preposition or position word. A preposition connects a noun or pronoun to other words in a sentence and shows the relationship between them. Some prepositions show where something is. For example, the book is on the table. The garden is behind the house. The clothes are in the cupboard. Now we will learn with some pictures. There is a cat in the box. A boy is sitting in the box. There is a ball in the box. Next one, on. There is a cake on the table. There is a book on the table. A cat is on the table. Second one, behind. There is a cat behind the pot. A dog is sitting behind the table. Next, beside. A boy is sitting beside the table. There is a dog beside the table. Now, in front of. A cat is sitting in front of the sofa. A dog is in front of the table. Here, there is a ball over the table. And there is a balloon over the table. Over means upside. There is a carrot on the chair. There is an apple in the box. And there is a pumpkin under the chair. One more example. There is a ball on the table. Second picture, there is a ball under the table. In the third picture, there is a ball in the box. And fourth picture, there is a ball over the box. Hope you enjoyed this module. Thank you.